As for the five key actions or things you need to do as a teacher using AI for lesson planning, here are some suggestions based on the information provided in the document. So let's have a look. Critical literacy. Teach students to critically evaluate the accuracy of bias of the content generated by AI tools. Okay. Privacy, intellectual property, cultural, linguistic diversity, and age restrictions and permissions. Adhere to the age restrictions.